Welcome to my channel. I'm Zhang Jingxu. Let's look at the problem 24 of the chapter 8. The chapter 8 is about the conservation of energy. We can see on this slope, we have the box or object. Initial position is 0, final position is 1 to 5 meters. And now we need to find the work done by the gravity. Right, so work done by gravity is very easy. We can see the force for gravity is mg. And then on the force's direction, so the position change is y2 minus y1. Therefore, we can get this mgh. Agree? Now, the second problem asks you if each complete revolution of this bicycle moves the bike 5.1 meters along its path. So we need to find average force must act to this bicycle. And then, how can we do that? First of all, let's assume at one turn, at one cycle, the bicycle moved is d. This d is just 5.1 meter, okay? So this d is just along the slope. So that means on the vertical direction, it is only d sine theta, agree? D sine theta. And this is a force down by the gravity, right? So the force done by the gravity is mgd sine theta. Agree? Yeah. Now, the next problem. There must be another force do the work. Which force? The force the person act on the bicycle. Right? The person act on the bicycle is just, we think this force is F. The distance it moved, the person act on the bicycle, is just one complete circle. 2 pi r, agree? 2 pi r. Therefore, these two work must equal. If these two work is equal, we can get this equation. In this equation, you can say mass is given, d is given, theta is given, r is given. You just need to input the number. Then you can get the final answer. Look like that. Thank you.